Part of Eastbound U.S. 10 is set to close in Bay County tonight. Traffic will have to make a detour while contractors set beams for a new Mackinaw Road bridge. MDOT is closing both eastbound lanes at Mackinaw Road from 8 tonight until 5 tomorrow morning. All eastbound traffic will be forced to exit at Mackinaw Road and get back on the freeway using the Mackinaw Road entrance ramp.